Well, the first base umpire has McClendon steam. Turned and whipped his cap towards second base. It's still sitting on the grass. Now, McClendon walks back. He's going to pick up first base a la Lou Piniella. And he's walking away with the first base bag. But this time, he doesn't turn and throw it, at least not yet.